toot! We're here to bail you out!
I discovered a location for 4 vehicles.
But running away from the police is illegal, guys!
Donald Trump cannot divide us!
If I can go back to your house and connect to a couple networks, we can see where this guy's located, call the police on him, put a false all points bulletin on him, and then he'll be the one crying in the jail cell. I've never heard anything better than that in my own life. You're a genius! Hey, Yellowtone, your genius is showing.
Dogs?
Oh yeah. What, you mean a guy video game? Boys are stupid. I'm smarter than you. Do you not know that we are not at home? You know, we could be 1,000 miles away from MarioMovieLand right now. Well then, maybe you should get some new hair. Nothing. I just hate you! Never ever speak about that again!
Ooh, the red, white, and blue.
Hey, Fart Face! What's up, old fart? Wait. So who called him an old fart? This man, what do you mean? He's my grandfather! We're related, you know. I never knew that. Well, wait a minute. This man looks familiar. Wait a minute. He does look familiar.
Calling me things like old farts, fart faces. You don't know what those kids do these days?
That's the man who is in my dream! Shh! Don't wake the fat boy up! Fat boy... Boy. Fat boy.
Shh. Don't be so loud, you wake the fat boy up. It's gonna be so good. How'd you like that, fat boy?
Underground 2. A guy who put the rubber band on the butt.
Well,
ridiculous. No, I'm serious. How about I just call the police, all right? I think you're just too amped up on those mushrooms and the nuts off that airplane. Well, I mean, the airline food was pretty good. Oh, you know what I would say? He's been napping on that couch for a whole week. He never even heard a word he was saying, so I don't know what makes you think that man right there caused you to break my 1500,000 car. He did! Is it me, or is he just crazy? Well, that was what he's taken away for. Put it out! Yeah? Well, okay, so, remember why I was in jail in the first place? And do you remember that old man sleeping on the couch? Yeah, you mean the one that Yellow Toad says that's been sleeping on the couch for forever? Yeah, that one, that guy! Well, I had a nightmare with him once. Dude, you just met him like 10 minutes ago. No, I haven't! Don't tell me why I've met and not met, okay? Okay, jeez. You want me to get you an aspirin or something? I'm good, thanks. But, anyway, the reason why I was in jail is because I had a dream where he showed me a cutscene from Tony Hawk's Underground 2 where they were in Spain and one of the inappropriate skaters put a rubber band on the side of a buffalo or bull, which I think is a reference to Ferdinand, and then he attacked the guy in a hotel room because he was mad about people calling him fart faces and old farts. I think it's just another coincidence. Like, the coincidence that got us in that situation in the first place! I guess you're right. But I believe we're still in America because I don't see one thing in here that says welcome to Mexico. Shut up, Blue Toad. I'll get him an aspirin, all right. And show it up his hairy butt! Finger-faking butt! This place hasn't looked good in 20 years. Come on, Toad! Please explain why your grandfather was in a hallucination of me! What? That's why you ran away? Okay, explain this. Why were you in jail in the first place? Because he was angry that he called me a fart face in this hallucination I had, and then he showed me a clip from an old video game. I think it was supposed to be a reference from Ferdinand. But when I woke up, I had the superpowers of a bull, and then once I was in jail, I somehow lost those superpowers, which does not make any sense whatsoever. And then the police came and took me to jail. Then, after about a week or so, I got bailed out. And then later the police came back for me and then I ran away because I did not want to meet with those fart faces in jail either. Okay, first of all, who's fart face? Second of all, why would you let my grandfather ever be in a dream of yours if you've already met him 5 minutes ago? And three, what is the matter with you? That's what I thought. 1 month from now, 1 month, we're going to MarioMovieLand, my old house. Deal. What car are we taking, though? An old Buick. Sold. It's 1,000 miles away from here, you know. It's been a long month. And I think it's finally time to head back home, get the Green Toad, and end this madness once and for all.